As night falls in the Silicon Valley here in San Jose, we will shed light on another National Hockey League season.
Weight training, and he's still not at 100%. Richie Vangelis back at the Red Wings goal. Dotsyuk tries to skate it out. Robitaille's pass comes back off Dotsyuk, and it gets intercepted. Pavel Dotsyuk, bit of a surprise. A Russian player, just 23 years old, and the Wings are pretty high on him. Robitaille drags the foot to stay on side. Cannon will get a delayed offside call.
Jack, you mentioned Brad Stewart injuring himself, lifting weights, trying to get himself prepared for the season. There's a good message for you young hockey players. It's great to train in the offseason. As a matter of fact, it is essential. But don't get into competitions when you're in the workout room. I'm not sure if that was the case here. But it's a situation where it's not the amount of weight you can lift, it's the technique. There should always be a spotter, because the last thing you want to do when you're trying to improve your condition is to set it back with an injury.
23-year-old Maxim Kuznetsov back on defense. Dumps it up to the San Jose line. Here's Chelios, who will be 40 this season. So it's the young and the old as Scotty Bowman continues to blend players and find winning combinations. Dotsyuk sweeps it through the crease. Robitaille takes a whack at it and manages to draw a penalty against Marcus Ragnarsson. We're going to get a great look at the Detroit power play.
Quick puck movement by the Wings. Ragnarsson a little bit late on the coverage as Robitaille is going to the puck in front of the net. Ragnarsson pulls him down. He doesn't like the call, but nonetheless, he will be in the box. A good wraparound opportunity there. There's Robitaille coming. Ragnarsson with the pull down. And the Red Wings, what unit are they going to put on the ice, Jack? Unit 1, Unit 2, or the equally good Unit 3?
Devereaux dumps down the left wing. Jason Williams charging in after it. Harvey on the check. Now Dotsyuk spins for Detroit. Diagonal pass. Kuznetsov shot, save, rebound. Goes just wide as look who. It's Robitaille looking good in red on the crease. Chelios back of the goal. Marchman hammers Robitaille. Dotsyuk, Williams, Robitaille. Two youngsters and a Hall of Famer on this line combination. Dotsyuk can't control, regains possession, back to Kuznetsov. Dotsyuk wins the faceoff, back to Fisher. Dotsyuk picking up steam on the right side. Dano lifted in. Hines poised at the gate, ready to make it 5-on-5. And we are back to equal strength. Dotsyuk spinning away, using the pick, still holds the puck. Ragnarsson closes ground on him, takes it off the plate, pops it to Ricci. Now Fisher. Too far forward for Jason Williams. Hannon is back after it. The Sharks clear the zone. Fisher gives it right back to Thornton, who in turn gives it up to Dotsyuk. Steps around Sundstrom. Pass off to Williams. Feeds it up on the forehand. The screenshot hits a body and bounces through to the right wing corner. Marlowe can't clear the zone. Dandino knocking it back in. Getting worked over pretty hard by Marlowe. Robitaille tries to center it. The Sharks whip it out but can't clear the zone. Chelios down bottom of the slot. Another penalty call coming here. Dotsyuk gets it back to Kuznetsov. Shot, rebounds, bounces through the crease. And finally, the interference call comes at 2:51 of the second period. Dominik Hasek
has had that magical knack of getting the person out there. If you need a goal, the guy that can get you goal, to prevent a goal, the guy that will make the big block in the shot, the right player for the right situation.
Magnificent strategist. And here's his team on a power play. It hasn't produced one yet tonight, a power play goal. Larionov, Allison, brought in partly for his power play work. Now here's Luke Robitaille. Dotsyuk in the corner. Robitaille back of the goal for Larionov. Ragnarsson bangs with him. Puck bounces all the way into the corner. Hannon gets tripped up. And we'll see some 4-on-4 for about 3/4 of a minute.
Shark penalty killers have done a great job so far in this game. Now they have an opportunity to go on to the power play. And the way this game is going, one goal could be very important. And there's a little trip up right there. by Larionov, and Hannon was racing for the puck.
Hasek has Ricci coming up behind him. Ricci to Sundstrom. Sundstrom mucks along the wall with Lidstrom. Gotchuk also in there trying to help out for Detroit. Gotchuk away with the puck. The crowd loves the penalty killing effort. Shanahan on the left. Down the slot draws three men. Hines tries to walk out of there, but Gotchuk picks his puck. In the corner, Gotchuk. Stick handling around Hines. Off the back of the goal now, Chelios sneaking down. Fedorov moves the puck. Robitaille's shot never gets through. Stewart hacks it clear. It's a foot race. Sturm trying to gain ground on Fedorov. He bangs it off the boards. Scotty Bowman not happy with what he's seen so far on this man advantage. Fedorov dumping it in. The double minor about half killed now by the San Jose Sharks. Here's Sturm on the shorthand. Looking center zone for Nolan. Goes through the screen to Fedorov. Crowd wants the call. Not going to get it as the arms stay down. Chelios. Fedorov. Robitaille over the line. Spins, looks middle. Suter is the checker against Robitaille. Fedorov puts it middle. It bounces high in the air into the circle. Gotchuk now toward the corner. Holmstrom reaches up with a high stick. Luke Robitaille shot. One on a first timer, the other one to a partial screen that picked the corner. Solani on the forward check. Gotchuk in the corner. Chelios out here in San Jose. In rapid fashion, Hull scores, and then Hasek makes a save on Nolan. Gotchuk coming the other way. Nifty move. It went off the shaft of the stick over the stick side shoulder of Nabokov. Gotchuk along the boards. Chelios' shot blocked down. Gotchuk in front of the San Jose bench, whips it across for Robitaille, too far forward, Ragnarsson on it, Williams bangs him for good measure, Stewart overskates the puck, Gotchuk on the pressure, San Jose still hasn't gotten it out of the zone, and now does. Marlow banged at the line, Kuznetsov steps in and stands him up. Ricci, Gandino knocks it down at the red line. Gotchuk trying to muck for the puck. Goes over the reach of Fisher, which is saying something. Hasek wandering, getting stuck out here. Sundstrom trying to center it. Marchman back and a little shot. Scores! Mateau on the doorstep.
Well, the first mistake was Fisher trying to bat that high dump down. For you young defensemen, anything that's in the air, make sure you skate to the puck. If you're trying to bat it down, it goes over your head or over your stick, you're going to lose the race. And then it was just good perseverance and good puck movement right here. Marchman to Dahlhaus to Mateau to cut the Detroit Red Wing lead to one. And we've got 8:18 left in this third period, so the San Jose Sharks have a lot of time.